Frank, welcome to CarbRatersAndMore.com, 832-221-4007.
Okay, we're going to hook up just like it would be in your car. Even going to hook up the choke, just in case the choke is causing the problem. Got to watch everything.
Not flooding.
Okay, there you go. Watching everything, Frank. Not making any comments. I don't know what your symptoms were. So far, all I see is a rich choke. Okay, you got a situation there. Okay, we're gonna have to turn the choke off, or stick a screwdriver in it, or do something. But the choke is not popping off like it should. As you can see what that's doing to it. So,
now this only goes to here. All the further it goes because it has little pins.
Well, the choke restricted here. All the way you can do is hook the back up.
Behind you. I'll hold one in while you plug the other in.
Way rich, but I'm assuming that's because of the choke.
Well, it's not flooding in the carburetor in this way.
Something wrong with the choke to start with. Wow. They had them screws out a mile. Okay, I'll tell you right now, you got a big problem. Put her in gear. you got without even taking it apart. You got way too big a jet in the front and way too small a one in the back. You hear it barking? You want to hear it bark again? Okay, take it out of here. Hear it snapping? Yep, you got to come apart.